In this video, the best free tool to optimize the images on your website. So we all know optimizing images for your website can be a pain. Even if you're really good with Photoshop, getting the quality setting just right can be very, very difficult. So today we're going to give you a free tool that helps you optimize the images for your website. Let's get started. So here on the Idea Pro website, I've created a page called Photo Tutorial. And I've added an image of a little cottage that we stayed at when we went on vacation. Now, on this page, if we look at the original photo, is 10.1 meg. Now, I went into Photoshop and I cropped the image to 800 by 600 and I left the JPEG quality setting to 100%. Now, exporting that image from Photoshop with a JPEG quality of 100% cropped at 800 by 600 gave me an output of 709 kilobytes. So what I've done is I've added this image, the 709 kilobyte image, to this photo tutorial page. So what you do is you copy the URL that you've put the photo on and you go to Google Page Speed Insights. Now, this tool is created by Google to help you speed up the load time of your website. So we're gonna put this URL into Page Speed Insights and we're gonna click Analyze. What this is gonna tell us right now is to optimize images. So we've put that image in at 709 kilobytes and Google says that that is way too large of an image. If we click Show How to Fix, it actually tells us here by compressing this image, the 800 by 600 image, we could save 489 kilobytes, which is a 70% reduction. If you scroll down to the bottom, there's this little link that says download optimized images, JavaScript, and CSS. Well, today we're just talking about images. So we're going to click this link and it's actually going to download an optimized version of this image. So we open this up, go to image. Here is the 800 by 600 image that is on our website. Now, if you look over at the size right here, it's 208 kilobytes. It's no longer 700 kilobytes. So then we can go and add that to a page, which is this page here that I've created, which is Photo Tutorial 2. And I've added this 209 kilobyte image to this page. Now, if you look at this page, this is the before we optimized it, and this is the after we optimized it. It's really hard to tell a difference between the two images. But now if we take this link and put it in Page Speed Insights and click Analyze, now it's going to give us a score much better and it's no longer going to tell us to optimize images. Now, the one thing I would like to mention is if you optimize the images using the Page Speed Insights, make sure you click on Desktop to download the optimized images. If you have a mobile website that automatically changes the size of the images, if you leave it on the mobile tab, it's going to download the image at the size that the mobile responsive website is putting it at. Hope this tool and this video helps you optimize the images for your website. If you like this video, click the like button and subscribe for more videos.